like nobody should really give up. Like I had a horrible life. From the moment I remember was like somebody was touching me when I was really, really little until 14. And from there, from then till I was in the plane, I had to deal with many problems in my life. But at the end, if you have the courage, like you have to push yourself a little bit and you have to see the future. Because I was like, all I was hoping was like, okay, one day this will be over. This might be my life right now, but in the future it's not gonna be. The right moment would come and then I would get out of the situation, and that's what I did.